This is the Energy Vibration Brief for the month of July 2018. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. This is the month of the Hierophant. Hierophant is the number 5 energy, which is an hurt energy, and it's organization, okay? Organization, groups of people that you are going to be coming together with. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. Please like, share these videos. Welcome all newcomers, and please leave your messages below. Please like and share and subscribe, and for personalized reading, because this is a general reading. For personalized reading, please use the link below to go to my website. Again, this month is a month of the hurt energy. And the zodiac energy is going to be water in the 2 first weeks, and earth, fire in the 2 last week. Okay, so the month is going to bring stability for you, Aquarius, but in these 4 weeks, the first week is going to be where your luck is going to be coming true. Okay, so because you, Aquarius, have the energy of strength. You have the energy of strength in this first month of July. The energy of strength, because you are vibrating with the energies of water and fire in this month. And you have the energy of strength. Now, the energy of strength can work two sides for people. It can be strength, finding the inner strength and courage to move on. But this can also be by working very hard, you're going to be bringing infinity abundance in your life. So you can it basically always work two ways. So let's see what is happening for you, ladies and gentlemen, in this month. What is happening for you, the Aquarians, for the month of July 2018? What is happening for the Aquarians, month of July 2018? For the Aquarians, what is happening for the Aquarians? What is happening for the Aquarians? Okay, before I go any further, this month is dedicated to a subscriber. And this subscriber has supported our channel by donating these cards. So most of the card decks that is going to be used basically in this reading is going to have an effect to do with this support from a subscriber from us. So thank you again for donating. Okay. All right. You guys, this is fabulous. This is the first time I'm using this deck, so I personally find it to be a real fabulous deck. It is just plain. I love it. There is so much energy that is coming off this deck. And for you, Aquarians, it's basically going to be wonderful. So let's look at what your week is happening. Now, the Page of Wands. So in the first week, which is your week, there is going to be a lot of luck, but I'm seeing a lot of luck also coming here for you, Aquarius, coming in this third week. So there are positive energies for you, Aquarians, wonderful energy. We have the Page of One, which is a fire energy with your own energy. So expect good news from a lawsuit. If you're dealing with a lawsuit or you're dealing with injustice of some sort, expect good news coming in. Okay. A second week, you have the energy of water, but you have your own energy vibration. So this is a good week. The first week and the second week is going to be a good week for you guys. Third week is the energy of the Emperor, but you have the energy of the Ace of Pentacles. Okay, so this is wonderful because some of you are going to the energy with the Ace of Pentacles and the energy of, because go back and listen to the general readings with the energy of the Emperor. This is saying for you guys that there is an opportunity. There is a promotion, an opportunity that is coming in. There is increase of increase, promotion, increase. It can be also that you're going to be buying a house. You're bringing stability in your life, but it's more, it has to do with work. It's a promotion, or it's new work if you're looking for new work. It's a dream job that you weren't expecting coming in. So this is going to be good in the third week. The fourth week, you have the energy of the Two of and this is a wonderful energy. You know, your month is going to be a month of extremely, extremely positive energy, because this is the Two of One, or offer is coming out. The energy of an offer for work is coming at you. This is going to be good. This is going to be positive. Okay. So, and whatever is happening, these two energies just fell off. Love is going to be coming in for you guys. Love. The number 33 is going to be your energy vibration. The Three of Cups celebration, a celebration of love coming in your life, but it's going to be a celebration of you learning to love yourself in this month. Not only that, but what I'm receiving is that your materialistic needs in this month for you Aquarians is just going to be fabulous. Remember number 33. So the Ascendance Masters will be working with some of you, and love is going to be flowing through you. Expect to meet a soulmate, okay? Expect to meet a soulmate. And they're saying this should be adjoined in your reading. So we're going to be adjoining them in your reading. So, wonderful energies for you guys, because you have the Star, the Ace of Pentacles, and the Two of Wands. Whatever is happening, it's going to be positive for you Aquarians in this month, okay? The energy of the Star is in the second week. Third week is the energy of the Ace of Pentacles. Fourth week is basically going to be the Two of Wands, and this is going to be positive. So, you know, it's going to be a positive endeavor. So we have number 33 and we have the Ace of Cups. So obviously a lot of you Aquarians are going to be basically connecting with new love relationships, new love in work, a new love, and especially in work, but new love is coming in with business, to have business situations. This is just going to be a very positive month, the month of July for you guys, a very, very positive month. Then with the Empress and the Three of Cups, the materials, what you need, the materialistic success is coming in, and the High Princess is saying to you, just as you have put your trust in me, here am I delivering to you. Okay, so this is beautiful, because the High Princess, the Empress, and the High Princess in a reading is a positive, powerful, a very positive and a powerful reading, because what this is doing for you is showing you that by you believing in the universe, connecting with the universe, this I princess have make sure that your materialistic needs is coming out, and you are being successful in this. Wonderful message, and do not look at this message as this is actually a good message, because the number 8 energy, money is going to be entering your life. And this is what I've always said to people, that the energy of Pentacles do not have to be in the reading to let me know that money is coming in your life. There is other situation that is happening. Now, number 8 is always the infinity universe. When we look at the energies above that is connecting these weeks together, Because the first week and the second week is connected with the Empress. Okay, news. So if you had a legal situation, you're going to be receiving positive news from the legal situation, and you're going to become the star. You're going to be very successful. There's new hope coming in for you. With the energy of the star, there's going to be a celebration, and the celebration is going to bring you financial abundance. But for some people, it's going to be bringing you a new job, a new promotion, moving up the ladder. Okay. Then with the Ace of Pentacles, we have the Ace of Cups. That is new love that is coming in. So there's all these newness, all these new beginning. And there's also an offer of love that is going to be coming in. With this offer of love, it's going to bring you financial abundance. Okay, so don't see this. It's not a moving, leaving something. It is actually an offer of love is coming in that is going to bring you financial abundance. Okay, and your outcomes is that some of you have to make a decision. Some of you basically have to make a decision of where, of what you're going to be choosing. Are you going to be choosing the guy who has more money? Are you going to be choosing the woman who has more a higher position in life? Or are you going to choose love? So the choices of multiple jobs opportunities are going to be coming in to you, but the choices of new love is going to come in to you. So there's a lot of choices. There's going to be a choices of a message that is coming in that is saying basically, make a choice. You have to make a choice. You have to make a choice. It's as if your inner guides are saying there are so many opportunities that is going to be coming at you, and that is going to be it. Expect a lot of opportunities coming in for you guys. Expect a lot of opportunities coming in for you guys, because a lot of opportunities are here that is going to be coming in. So it's all about choices. It's all about a celebration. So your month is going to be the energy of the Three of Cups, a celebration, a coming together, celebration. But also you have to make a choice to what it is that you want in your life. And as you make this choice, the universe is going to be helping you to move forward, okay? Now, I'm at a different place, but I'm still going to try and do this energy with you to find out the effect, or let's just try in this month, let's see basically if there's any other messages, because I'm not at my table because I'm having guests, so I'm doing this from out my bedroom, and I have to step away for the zodiac energy to see what is going to be coming through. Okay, so let's see what are the other messages are here for. Peace is going to come. What other messages are here for the Aquarians in this week? We have peace. Okay, a lot of you are going to connect with new people. These people are going to become positive friendship for a lifetime, or some for a short time. Some of you could be connecting in a positive way with other people. I'm seeing contracts, but it's as if there's a block to, I'm seeing peace. There's going to be peace. If there was unbalance or imbalance in your life, there's going to become peace. I'm seeing connection with money, connection with other people. But it's as if a contract needs to come up, but there is a block. There is a block that is on this contract. Why is there a block? Who is making this block? Why is there a block? an organization across the end to the situation and a new invitation. Secret information is going to be coming at you. Secret and information is going to be coming at you. So let's put it at this and at this. Okay, and they're saying, so I'm just going to do a double reading. So I'm not going to give you the zodiac energies because they're moving me towards to do this. They're whatever the reason is, it's as if I should use these energies also. Okay, so and this is another way of changing out the reading. A solution to a problem is going to be coming out. Whatever a problem that was there, there is going to become a solution. Okay, a solution. So let's look at this settings. In the past, some of you had a situation with an organization. The peace is going to come to the situation. So if you had problems with work or that sort of a thing, peace is going to come. There's a message of peace, a new contract. There's going to be an ending to whatever the karmatic situation, because a lot of you are going to be ending karmatic situation, and this is why you have the energy of celebration. Okay, so a lot of you are going to be ending a karmatic situation, and this is why you have an energy of a celebration. Okay, you're basically ending a karmatic situation that was in the past. Then whatever, if you were sick, you're going to be better. Whatever karmatic situation that you have been dealing with the past, now it's going to be better. Okay, in the future, the now. So in the middle of the month, going to the end of the month, there is going to be a blockage. There is going to be a blockage. But the blockage, there is going to come a solution for this blockage. There is going to come a solution for this blockage. And the invitation for if you were applying for a house, the invitation, there's going to come a solution for whatever the blockage is, because this is in the future. So it's going to be at the end of the month. If you, some of you were trying to connect in an organization or buy a new house or transfer to a new house or that sort of a thing, and they're, you know, they want to block the contract, but a solution is coming up. So let's look and see what is happening. Peace, the end of a karmatic situation with a house. So it could be a house where, you know, people were coming in and out of your house and that sort of a thing, and now it's as if peace come within. That's my son. Then we have the energy of the mountain, the energy of the mountain that is coming to an end. Whatever the blockage was, that is coming to an end, because you're going to be having an offer. Okay, so whatever the blockage was with work contract and that sort of a situation, or to connect with another person, the blockage is going to be ending, and there is coming an offer of new love. Okay, an offer of a new love is going to be coming in. So we're looking, we're placing this energy because it's showing you where the blockage and where the situation was. So this blockage is going to come to an end, because here is two positive cards, and the outcomes is a solution. The key, a solution is going to come to a situation, and an invitation is going to come in. So let's say that you have been waiting, you have applied for something, you've been waiting for this, you haven't heard anything, you know, you have been waiting, and the blockage is going to be up, because there's a solution that is coming, and a new offer, an offer is going to be coming out. Okay, then news of a new start is about to come. News of a new start is about to come. And this is going to be good. Whatever is happening, this has to do with, for some of you, a house or work. If it's not your house, it can be a workplace. If it's not a workplace, it's a group of people's organization. So if some of you were looking for a place and it was, you know, taking a long time, or you were trying to get a house to be sold and that sort of a thing, whatever the problem that there was, a solution is going to come, and a new offer. With that new offer is going to come love. With that love is that you are going to be having an infinity abundance of things coming in for you, and this is going to be in a positive way. Okay, so the second reading, the first reading is basically the general read. The second reading is basically what affects you, why this, there's a situation that is happening around you. And this is very good, because you know, if you you know, order a personal reading from myself, this is basically sometimes how I do it, to show you the response to what has happened, what has blocked you. Because sometimes in one deck, the information, because this is showing you positivity, but the second reading is actually showing you where the blocks was. Now, we're using another deck that was donated to our channel from Sadie. Thanks again. And this is the Crystal Angel deck. And you guys have Tantamian Rainbow Quartz Multifactuality. And this is good, yes, because this is basically you, Aquarians. This is how you are, okay? And it says, there are many layers and dimension to the situation or person you are asking about. So there is a many dimension or faculty to the person or situation that you're asking about. Yeah, I want to say namaste. Until next time.